Hi guys, you're watching Eat More Lose More. Today I'll be sharing with you all liquid diet plan for weight loss with the help of which you'll be able to lose 2 kgs in one day super easily. Now this diet plan will help to remove all the water retention, bloating from your body, from your face, and along with that it will cleanse and detoxify your system very well. Now this diet plan works like magic as it has for lots of clients of mine, and I have tried and tested this diet plan and it is definitely worth it. Recently my lots of clients followed this diet plan and they were able to see great weight loss results happening. For personalized weight loss diet plans, you can always mail me at eatmorelosemore7@gmail.com or WhatsApp me on the given number and we can see a weight loss transformation happening with Dietitian Sheena. Now, without any delay, let's get started with liquid diet plan for weight loss. Early in the morning, empty stomach, we'll have ginger turmeric tea. Now, this tea works wonders for your detoxification, for your anti-inflammation, and also to keep you warm and detoxify in the morning itself. If you cannot have this because of any reason, you can also switch it to amla juice or aloe vera juice as you feel comfortable with. 2 teaspoons of amla juice or aloe vera juice in lukewarm water. Have it sip by sip and detoxify your system. Proceeding towards our breakfast. For breakfast, I'll be giving you 2 options. Those work wonder for weight loss and as well as keeps you fuller for the longer time of the day. Now, I've already shared the recipe of apple banana oat smoothie with you. Now, this recipe is delicious, yummy, and definitely detoxification works wonders with this. Here is the recipe. It takes only 2 minutes to prepare apple banana oats smoothie and super easy and super yum. Now if you cannot have this smoothie, then you can also replace papaya smoothie. It also helps to cleanse your system and digestion is highly improved this smoothie. Now, second option for your breakfast would be warm healthy animal milk with added 1 date to it. Now no sweetener is added, we'll add 1 date to this. You can add approximately 1 teaspoon of haldi. Try adding fresh haldi to this. And make sure to only use almond milk or soya milk or oat milk, or you can even use low fat skim milk, but do not use the regular milk at all. Now this golden milk helps to purify your blood, cleanses your blood vessels, and it flushes out all the bad toxins from your body very quickly. It definitely kills cancer cells as well and is an excellent body detoxifier. So definitely have this milk for weight loss and in your liquid diet plan. Proceeding towards our mid-morning snack. For mid-morning snack, you can have either lassi or chas. You can season it with mint leaves or black pepper powder, roasted jeera powder, but try avoiding salt in this. If you cannot have this, then you can definitely have green tea or green coffee or matcha tea. Now, the recipe for all of it is in the description box below. Do check it out and have it as your mid-morning snack. Proceeding towards our lunch. Now, we'll have our lunch by 1 p.m. because, of course, in the liquid diet plan, you need to have more and more of meals because you tend to feel more hungry. So, lunch by 1 p.m. and for that, I'll be giving you 2 options. The first one is tomato zucchini soup. Now, the recipe for tomato zucchini soup is here. It's super easy, super yummy. I've already shared the complete recipe. It's super easy to prepare and takes hardly 10 minutes to prepare this recipe. And it keeps you fuller for the longer time of the day as well. Recipe of tomato zucchini soup. Now, what I've done here is in a pressure cooker, I'll be adding approximately 2 cups of tomato. Now, these are roughly chopped tomatoes. You don't have to be very precise with the chopping here. And along with that, I'll be adding here again 1 cup of zucchini. Now, this is chopped zucchini. And along with that, I'll be adding 1 cup of carrot to this, freshly chopped ginger and freshly chopped green chilies. Now mix it all well, and along with this I'll be adding good full bowl of coriander leaves. Now these are fresh coriander leaves, and along with that I'll be adding pinch of pink Himalayan salt to this, 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder for seasoning and for taste, and then just mix it all well. To this I'll be adding approximately 3 cups of water. And once done, all you have to do is just pressure cook it for approximately 3 whistles. And once done, all you have to do is just blend. Do not strain it at all because we need the fiber with the soup, and have it warm. It's a super easy and super yummy recipe for tomato zucchini soup. If you cannot have this soup, then you can definitely have yellow moong dal soup. Now all you have to do is prepare your yellow moong dal in the normal way that you would with all the tadkas and everything. But make sure to dilute it much and have it in a soup form. Heading towards a mid-evening snack, which we'll have by 4 p.m. Now for that, I'll be giving you 2 options. First thing that you can have is tea or coffee without sugar, and along with that you can have 5 soaked almonds and 2 walnuts. Now if you cannot have this, then you can always switch it to matcha tea. Now matcha tea is again amazing, as 1 cup of matcha tea is equal to 10 cups of green tea, so the antioxidant level is very high. So you can have 1 cup of matcha tea. And now let's proceed towards a pre-dinner. Pre-dinner we'll have approximately at 6 p.m. for which I'll be giving you two options. First one is carrot kesar milk. Now for which, what I have done here is, I've boiled approximately 2 cups of carrots here. Now these are fresh carrots. I've boiled them in water and then I've pureed them. Now this is the puree of carrots. Now what I'll do is here, now this is almond milk. Now I'm using here approximately 2 to 3 cups of almond milk. Now I'm preparing for 2 people, so you can choose it accordingly. And what I'll do here is that I'll be adding here fresh kesar. 2 to 3 stands of kesar are good enough. Lid boil for approximately 2 minutes. Then I'll be adding here this carrot puree that I've made earlier. Mix it all well and boil it for approximately 4 to 5 minutes. Once done, your carrot kesar milk is ready. Great for your eyes, for your skin, and for your collagen boosting properties. Works amazing for weight loss and definitely is one of the most healthiest forms of carrot milk that you can have in winter season. Now proceeding towards second option for your pre-dinner. Now second option is collagen smoothie. Now the recipe for collagen smoothie is here, already given on my channel, and works amazing for your skin benefits and for digestion as well. Here is the complete recipe for collagen smoothie. The link is given in the description box below as well. You can check it out there. Now proceeding towards our dinner. For dinner, I'll be giving you two options. The first one is lemon coriander soup. Now the recipe for lemon coriander soup is here. Super easy and super yummy to prepare this recipe. Hardly takes 2 minutes of your time because it's super easy to prepare. This soup keeps you warm for the longer time of the night and definitely keeps you fuller as well. So do try out this recipe, super easy and super yummy to prepare. Second option for your dinner would be oats and milk. Now the recipe for oatmeal is again up on my channel, but I'll be asking you to simply add 2 to 3 tablespoons of oats in 1 glass of milk and have it sip by sip. And for sweetener, you can also add 1 to 2 dates in this and have it as a dinner. One of the most fuller dinner options for weight loss. Now proceeding towards our bedtime drink, as usual we'll have chamomile tea, freshly brewed cup of chamomile tea you can have, or if not possible then you can always have ajwain tea or jeera tea, again great for water retention and bloating and works wonders for weight loss, and you'll definitely see a number lower on the scale next morning. Do follow this diet plan A to Z for amazing transformation happening, and definitely for personalized weight loss diet plans you can mail me at eatmorelosemore7@gmail.com or WhatsApp me on the given number and we can start your weight loss transformation with me. Do not forget to like this video if you liked it. Comment below if you have any query regarding any of the meals and I'll be more than happy to revert back to you. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel Eat More Lose More and hit the bell icon so you are notified about each and every video of mine before. And I'll see you in my next one. Till then, stay healthy and stay fit always.